I think we've got a lot of crazy stuff about to be seen ahead of us.